we have a long history of working together to help each other. And the three agreements, our documents that we signed today, is a very significant event in our relationship.
Your coming here to Eswatini is a true testimony of the friendship that happily exists between our two countries. We have great relationships.